it is Peters again, and today I want to show you this experiment. It is called a turning cup. First of all, look at this cup. It is not turning, right? But after I pour some water in the water, the cup will keep turning. This is because the force of the water coming out from the straw makes the cup turn.